On it's Alexander here, back with some more Assassin's Creed Origins. Alright. Where is. Looks like right there. Take that one. I swear more quests just keep cropping up as we go. Those are the same, so. Go and get these done. This is the quest with the agent. And the one I thought we were doing earlier. Of course, it's a 3-star. All right. This one go. All right.
This place is heavily guarded.
I know that's not all because we don't have the chest. We only have 2 of the 4 chests we need, so. There we go. There's the rest of them. So we'll let them calm down there. While we slowly make our way out. I should have jumped at a different angle. Climb up. There we go. There we go. There's that one. Oop. There's the last one. sneak on through here. And then we head up. Where are the... Oh, hi. None of that. Here we go. Now the last two are over in the main area. Go. I don't want to go. Don't want to go in the window. I want to just top the roof. There we go. That final one there.
Joe, a party of Siwa. Her and Hemu would hunt together in the scrubland.
And off we go again. This time to save an old friend. Another old friend.
You die.
Seriously? Is it with you stupid bandits? Stay there and fight the... Whoa. There we go.
This is the crucifixion site. But they must be here somewhere.
Bayek of Siwa. Can that be you? Bayek.
Hurry, Meduhem!
Bayek, saved by my childhood hero. Incredible. It has been so long.
Let's get free of this barbaric place fast.
Those naked Iadets will send reinforcements. We shouldn't linger here, Bayek.
I'm right behind you.
I feared it was you, Abate.
I could not stand by as the Roman contagion spread. You heard what they did in Siwa, Bayek.
I saw it. You attacked the fort?
Yes. The captain of the prisoners' camp, Severos, is a psychotic butcher. Every day finding new, sick ways to inflict suffering on our people. Then at night he goes who knows where to plot and plan. While Severos lives, the rebellion is nothing but sound and fury.
It was your strength and spirit that Chemu loved the most.
My days were filled with freedom then. Your boy and I hunted, laughed, lived. That is all I want for my children.
Then I will kill the torturer, Abate.
Look him in the eyes and make him understand that he's a shit-eater. I will gather my friends. If you attack the outpost, we'll join you.
Alrighty. Yet another outpost. That's right here. No, Milik, I'll put it tonight, and he'll be halfway across the area. Okay. There we go.
They will attack on sight here. The Legion is losing its greatest naked adept, Severus.
All right. don't know. There it is. Well, there's that area done. Down to literally just these. And then the next quest we'll be doing after those three will be completing the main. Do want to make sure on our way to the next quest we don't accidentally go near the main quest. Slowly but surely clearing all these areas. I'm just getting tired of attacking so many camps. Alright. Try not to yawn, but I am a bit tired. But I want to complete these main quests where in the in-between times I can... I'm doing side quests, so in the in-between times I can clear everything else out and after, and then we can just like start straight with the main stuff next time. Finish it up. Back on the horse, and off we go again. Those are more bandits. At least we're almost there. This is gonna be another fort. Am I right? Of course I am. At least it's a smaller one. Genius just light himself on fire. Go. And that one's down. But all right, I'm in this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, where we start this quest and finish up this camp. But yeah, see you then.